Let's once again see if we can order now a different set of decimals from least to greatest. And once again, I encourage you to pause this video and try to do this on your own. So let's go to the most significant place, the ones place here. None of these have any ones. So then we can go to the next most significant place, which is the tenths place. This has 5/10. This has 6/10. This has 1/10. This has 5/10. This has 1/10. So if we just look at the tenths place, the ones that have the fewest tenths, this has only 1/10. This one only has 1/10. This one has 5/10. This one has 5/10. And then this one has 6/10. So I've ordered it by what's going on in the tenths place. Now, both of these have the same number of tenths. Let's move to the hundredths place to figure out which of these is larger. This one has 6/100. This has 5/100. So this one is larger. It has more hundredths. Same number of tenths, more hundredths. And hundredths are obviously more significant than thousandths. So it doesn't matter which one has the more thousandths. It matters that this one has more tenths. And actually, this one has more thousandths as well. But now let's go look at these two. These have the same number of tenths. They both have 5/10. But this one has 6/100, while this one only has 2/100. So this one is larger. And then finally, this one, of course, had 6/10. So this one had the most tenths. So we don't even have to look at the other places here. And we're done.